Next, coming to the one more problem. What is that? In practical harmonic analysis, model 2, VTU syllabus, 18 MAT 31. Obtain the constant term and the coefficient of the first cosine and sine terms in the Fourier expansion of y from the table. So, in data they are given x and y, x is equal to 0 and last term is 5 and y 9, 18, 24, 28, 26, 20. So, earlier stage we had seen that the x lies between 0 to 2 pi. Actually that period is 2 pi. That formula is different. Now it is 2 pi is not there. The values at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are given. That means n is equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. N is your hand. Hence, interval of x should be 0. 0 less than or equal to x. Starting point is 0. It is less than or maybe equal to x less than 6. X lies between 6 and 0 or x is equals to 0. Therefore, length of the interval is 6 minus 0. So, final period and initial period. So, the interval is 6 minus 0 is 6. Comparing with the 2L, we have 2L is equal to 6. We have to take 2L length. 2L is equal to 6 or L is equal to 6 by 2. It is L is equal to 3. The Fourier series of period 2L is given by how it formula changes. When the period is not 2 pi, it is L. It is 6. Interval is 6 and we got 2L is equal to 6 or L is equal to 3. Then 2L is given by y is equal to f of x is equals to a naught by 2 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity an cos nx an cos n pi x by l plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity bn sin n pi x 1. Very very important formula. Student, you have to observe this, how the formula changes when the period is 2 pi and when the period is like this, numbers like this. So 0 to 6. Next, since L is equal to 3, we got L is equal to 3. The series containing the first harmonic is y is equal to f of x is equals to a naught by 2 plus a1 cos pi x by 3 plus b1 sin pi x by 3. Writing pi x by 3, taking or put pi x by 3 is equal to theta. Pi x by 3 is equal to theta. So equation becomes a naught by 2 plus a1 cos theta plus b1 sin theta. N is equal to 6 and 2 by n is equals to 1 by 3. N is equal to 6, 2 by n is equal to 1 by 3. Next, data they are given 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and theta we have taken, theta is equal to pi x by 3. So here it is 0, here 180 into 1 divided by 3, 60, 180 into 2, 360 divided by 3 is 120, like this 180 to 40. And y they are given in question 9, 18, 24, 28, 26, 30. So summation or sum of this y is equal to 125. Summation of y is equal to 125. Cos theta we have to find. Cos 0 is equal to always 1. In calc, you calculate, you type cos 1, you will get 0.5. Cos 2, you will get minus 0.5. Cos 3, minus 1. Cos of cos 60, cos 120, cos 180, cos 240, 0.5, cos 300, again you will get 0.5. Next, y cos theta, y into cos theta, 9 to 1, 9, 18 into 0.5, 9, 24 into minus 0.5 is equal to minus 12. Next, 28 into minus 1, 28 into minus 1, minus 28, like this you will get. And summation of this, adding all this, you will get minus 25. Next, sin theta. Sin theta, sin of 0, sin of 60, sin of 120. In calc, directly you are inserting the value, sin of 240, you are going to get minus 0.866. Next, y sin theta. multiply this term with y. 9 into 0, 9. 18 into 0.86 is equal to 15.58, like this you are getting. So sum this, adding this, you are getting point minus 3.464. Now a naught is equal to 2 by n summation y. It is 1 by 3. 2 by n is equal to 1 by 3. Summation of y is equal to 125. So you are going to get is equals to 41.67. A naught by 2 is equal to a naught by 2. Half of this is equal to 20.835. A1, 2 by n, summation y cos theta, 1 by 3. It is minus y cos theta is equal to minus 25. So is equal to minus 8.33. B1, 2 by n, y sin n theta, 3.7 is equal to minus 1.155. Thus we have constant term. A naught by 2 is equal to 20.83. First cosine term, A1 is equal to minus 8.333, and coefficient of first sine term is equal to B1 is equal to minus 1.155. 8 marks question.